shit. Oh, let's go.
Look at his tiny ass inn. Look at how small and quaint this shit is.
There's a giant ass Bank of America.
There is. Oh shit, dude, that's nice.
Whoa.
Man, it's like we're filming the worst documentary ever. Also, it's so goddamn loud.
That's why you need a dead cat.
That is why I need a dead cat to put on top of my mic. Kayla, I dare you to grab some of those porn magazines right there. Go. Grab the porn. It is. It's really hot. I didn't understand that. Yeah.
How's it going?
Good.
Beyblade. I think I just broke. I think you just broke it.
We're filming a commercial for fidget spinners.
Different.
Well, you got a fidget spinner.
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome, son. Son, it's your birthday.
This is your birthday vlog. This is the birthday vlog, part one.
Part one of the birthday vlog.
And it goes a little something like this.
Hotwire.com. It's like, you know that guy that sings like the chicken covers on YouTube?
You want what?
Watermelon blue raspberry.
What size?
Small.
No, you're small.
Small baby boy.
One.
Who has the answers?
I thought you were gonna come over Thursday.
See, I was thinking.
Who, me?
Yeah.
No, you're zooming in too much.
I bet you were
expecting.
No. Why were you saying it's
house?
It's deep.
House.
There's some, you know, deep meaning behind it.
What deep meaning do you see?
What do all the southern just a bunch of shit slapped onto a mannequin.
I fell.
See that tree?
Yeah.
That's some art. That's really
what does it symbolize?
There's a deep meaning. That tree symbolizes the oppression of mankind.
I agree.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's not like it.
Oh, what the hell is this?
No, they don't change colors. Sad reacts.
Sad reacts? Oh, shit. I went right up your nostril.